So what's that called?
Rainbow corn.
Rainbow corn. And that's what you planted, right?
Yes.
Yes. And then there's sunflowers in there.
The wood.
Yes. And Mama put some marigolds in there too. So we'll have some orange marigolds in there too. Yeah, it's a piece of wood in there. You did that.
Yes.
And then over here, what do we got? Then what do we got planted over here? Look, what do we got going over here? Huh? Tomatoes. And basil. See the basil? See?
They're tiny.
Yeah, remember the seeds we put in there?
Yes,
that's what those tiny flowers are. Those are seeds. That's from the seeds. See, got more over here too. Yes. Lots of them. Now come over here. Let's see what we got over here. Now this is going to be our birdhouse gourds.
Yes.
And remember we planted some blue morning glories. Look right down there. Right down there. See where my finger is? That is blue morning glories.
Yes.
And these babies, see right there? That is a birdhouse gourd.
Yes.
And so is that one.
Yes.
See it? It's coming up. And there's another one. Somewhere. There it is.
And the other one.
Yes. And look, right here is a baby flower.
Yes.
Yes, but Mama don't remember what flowers she put in there. Can you remember what flowers in there?
Orange.
Oh, it's orange? You think it's orange? I can't remember. We'll just have to be surprised. Let's come over here and see. See, we got some more flowers. We got more of the blue morning glories right there. And then there, what's that right there? Snake gourd. Don't touch it. Yeah, and there's a baby. That's a flower, but I don't know what kind of flower it is. And we don't have no more of the snake gourds growing yet. Look, there's another flower peeking through right there. Look at there.
Yes.
Yes, see that? It's a baby.
Yeah. So big in the top.
They're growing. And what's over here? Tomatoes.
Bee house.
Huh?
Bee house.
That's a bee house right there.
Yes.
Yes. With some oregano. See how we got some babies growing there? And then we got parsley growing. Yes. Don't do that. All right, one last box. Let's come over here. What's in this one?
Chicken.
No, I'm talking about the plants.
Plants.
Yeah, how about corn? Look at the corn. This is sweet corn, Cash.
Yes.
Sweet corn and sunflowers. Leave it alone now. Look at the sunflowers and the corn.
Whoa.
They're getting big. You planted all the corn, you remember?
Yes.
Yes, you did it by yourself.
Yes.
Yes, you did.
Yourself.
Yes. Don't step on that. Those are spinach. Get off. See? Got to show our spinach.
Yum.
Yes, yum. That's Malabar spinach.
Are you ready?
No, not yet.
Not yet.
Let's get back. There we go.
Come out.
Yes, it's going to grow up that trellis right there.
And climb all the way up all the top.
Yes, it will.
And I see I'm up to.
Over here, I had a raspberry bush given to me. And I also was given another blackberry bush, so I just planted them together. I don't know if you can see that because of the sun. But, yeah, they look good. And then got some pepper plants growing over here in these little hanging baskets. Some more pepper plants. And that's my original blackberry bush. Okay, so this is my radish box, and it also has some beets growing. And I planted two tomato plants. There's one right there, and I planted another one right there.
Are they ready, Mama?
No, they're not ready. And then, as an experiment, I had those bean plants growing in the kiddie pool, so I transplanted them over here. Just to see if they'll survive, I had ended up with six bean plants. Okay, hold on. Let me tell them what we got. So these are three bean plants. So I'm going to see if they'll grow up this fence right here. Okay, so we'll see how that works. It's my little garden helper right there. And this is my carrot beds. We planted some tomatoes in there as well. You can see my big old shadow. And then over here, I had three more of those bean plants. So we'll see. I'll put them over here. Yeah, we're going to see if they will climb up that gate fence right there.